Well, welcome back, folks. Like I said, we got a car. How about we go to the train yard? Follow this road all the way down. Come back to the city. And at this point, I want to hit the tracks, the railroad track. So let's go do that. Have some fun. Oh. Where's the nearest? I think there's a gas station right here, so we could fill up there real quick. This is the area. I don't think it is. Oh, this is huge. That's what I was looking for right there. Oh, these set of buildings are long. There was supposed to be Max over here.
Do it.
62% dirty. Never know. It's a vitamin D. Millimeter. There we go. There we go. 9 millimeter armor piercing. Yeah, I'll take that. Sure. I think I sold that 38. BMG ammo, that's worth money. Ain't that worth money, the hunter? The open container, I think it is. What is that? Vegetable oil, vinegar. Garlic, antibiotics, yeah. 100% drill. So it's going to be big enough to hold that. Really? Okay. I'm up to 124 fame points. 150, I should be able to get quite a bit at the traders. Yeah, why not? Five, six. Is that MP5? Yeah, take that too. M1911 rail. Yeah. Think that'll let me equip the light. 45. Oh. Come on, blow up. Blow up. Well, this is a place where you could definitely find a lot of gunpowder, that's for sure. Night vision goggles, baby. Night vision goggles. .45. All I need is a silencer for that. Yeah, definitely a lot of gunpowder here. Well, that's it, folks. That's where I wanted to explore. I got another M16 magazine, which I think should fit on the MK18. I have... Actually, I thought it was more than one MP45 magazine. Unless I have it in my bag somewhere, but I also have an MP5. Various ammunition, grenade, drill, flashlight. Yeah, I really want an extra one of those, so I got what I wanted and some extra stuff here and there. But yeah, that's it. Barely starting to turn daylight. Thanks for joining.